Hi, I'm Sapan Verma from the East India Comedy, and I've been asked to give 5 tips to comedy entrepreneurs, which sounds very fancy for people who do nothing. But if I had to give tips from the little experience I had, the first would be to just be original with your content. Like, that's one thing that will always differentiate you from the 20 other people who are in the same market. If you're a comedian or an entrepreneur, that's something that's the most important thing. And how are you different from the 20,000 other players in the market? Even as a comedian, that's very important. What kind of a personal touch do you bring to your stand-up, to your stories when you're on stage? Why do people want to come and see you instead of the 50 other options they have on the same night? So first thing is, be very, very original, be yourself. Second thing is, get on stage as much as possible. That's where you learn. Everything else is just trash around you, around everything, social media, marketing, everything. Just get on stage. If you get on stage every night, get on stage every night. You'll learn the most. And do bad shows. You'll learn a lot from bad shows. If there are 5 people in the audience and you're tanking, that's the best experience you'll have, and you'll learn a lot from it. Third thing I would say is, especially from the comedy entrepreneur point of view, is experiment a lot with different formats, with different styles, because you have to be the first one in something. The first mover advantage is very important. So don't just stick to what everybody is doing, go with the flow. Do musical comedy, do something different, do theater, do silent comedy, do something different. In videos, if you're a person who wants to make videos, try different formats, try vlogging, try writing columns every weekend. I don't know, do Instagram stories, Snapchat, do something different that sets you apart again. One other thing is, always keep on following the trends and keep on checking what's happening in the comedy industry in India and the West as well, because you need to know what's coming next, what's the next big thing in your industry to be able to follow it and really name it. So keep up with the trends of what's happening in the industry. And the last one would be that if you want to be a comedy entrepreneur specifically, start planning and thinking of how you will scale up. That's very important, because after a point, you will not be able to do everything by yourself. There's only like till a level that you can do everything by yourself. After that, you will need support. You will need people below you, above you, by you, to help you scale up and do multiple things at the same time. So keep that in mind always, that how will I scale up? How do I get this to become a collective or a company with 5 other people with me? And just, that's all you need to do.